गेट लेक्चर पर दिशांक को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और बेल आइकन पर दबाना ना भूलें तो आप आ सकेंगे लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द न्यू वीडियो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व दिस सब्सक्राइबर्स क्वेश्चन। सो वन ऑफ माय सब्सक्राइबर मासूम रजा आस्क मी क्वेश्चन अबाउट डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। ही आस्क मी टू सॉल्व द इक्वेशन फॉर हिम, दैट इज डीवाई बाई डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू 9x प्लस वाई प्लस 1 द होल स्क्वायर। सो टू सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन is the type of, that is when you get dy by dx equal to function of x and y, so this type of equation known as homogeneous differential equation. So to solve this we have to make the substitution. When you find the square term, so always remember that that square term as a v, means remove the square. Okay, so here we have make a substitution, 9x plus y plus 1 is a v. So here 9x plus y plus 1 equal to v. Now we have to differentiate this equation. So differentiate, so that gives us 9 plus dy by dx plus 0 equal to dv by dx. Okay. Now we transfer this 9 on the right hand side. So that gives us dy by dx equal to dv by dx minus 9. Okay. So now we know the value of dy by dx. In place of this, we put 9x plus y plus 1 as a v and then square. So we put dy by dx value here. So that gives us dv by dx minus 9 equal to v square. Because in place of 9x plus y, we already assume that it's a v. So that will be the v square. Now we try to solve this equation, that is dv by dx equal to v square plus 9. Now we make a variable separation, so that will give us dv by v square plus 9 equal to dx. So now integrate this. To solve this, find the solution. We integrate this, so that gives us integration of dv by v square plus 3 square, 9 is the 3 square, equal to integration of dx. So when you find such term, that is integration of dx upon a square plus x square, or x square plus a square, so your integration will be 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. Okay, so here we have to substitute here, so that will our equation becomes, solution becomes, so 1 by a means here is a is 3. So 1 by 3 tan inverse of x, what is x, here is v, and a is the 3, so this of v by 3 equal to dx will be x and plus c. So that is our solution, but we have to resubstitute value of v. So it will give us 1 by 3 tan inverse of, in place of v we put 9x plus y plus 1 divided by 3 equal to x plus c. We are move 3 on this side, so that equation becomes tan inverse of 9x plus y plus 1 divided by 3 equal to 3x plus c dash, and c dash equal to 3c. Okay, because it's a constant, you can multiply divide by any number, it remain constant. So this is your final answer. Okay, so that's all for this video. If you like this video, please do like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.